May the 29th, 2016, my dream came true.
The fighter's got one window in order to fulfill his dreams. The mission was always to win a world title at cruiserweight. But when he did that, that was everything.
The closer it gets, the less I even think about the belts. The closer it gets, I just want to beat him, because they all say I can't. They all say I have no chance. They all say that Bellew has no hope. None of it matters. All that matters is what goes down on November the 10th.